fact families. Did you know that some numbers are part of the same fact family? Let's see how. Let's take 3, 5, and 8. These numbers are a family because they work together in addition and subtraction. First, let's add. If we start with 3 and add 5, we get 8. If we switch the adding numbers around, we still get the same answers. 5 plus 3 equals 8. Now let's use subtraction to go backwards. If we start with 8 and take away 3, we get 5. And if we take 5 away instead, 8 minus 5, that equals 3. So every fact family gives us 2 addition facts and 2 subtraction facts. And guess what? There are lots of fact families in math. If you know the members of a fact family, like 1, 4, and 5, you can quickly figure out all 4 number sentences. Give it a try.
Can I sing?